Alright, so this deck is pretty straightforward. It's a Winged Dragon of Rod deck that uses Nimbles as the tribute fodder. Thanks to the new Nimble Beaver, it's a little bit more consistent, when in the past it was already very consistent. This just makes it even more consistent-er. Nimbles were always like one of the best ways to bring out three tribute monsters, you know, outside of like special archetypes. And I also just included some Paleozoic cards, and Quaking Mirror Force and Floodgate Trap Hole. That way I can get monsters on my opponent's side of the field to maybe use Spear Mode.
Thank you. Thank you.